Bernalillo County Sheriff's deputies are asking for help finding the suspect in a shooting that sent one man to the hospital. It happened around 9 o'clock Saturday on Edith near Osuna. BCSD says the victim was walking south on Edith when someone in a car pulled up and started shooting. The victim was hit at least once in the back. He's now at UNM Hospital. Anyone with any information is asked to call the Bernalillo County Sheriff's Department.